In August 2013, I travelled with Philippe Sands to Paris to photograph and to interview Leonard Cohen's songwriting partner, the singer Sharon Robinson. Philippe was a huge Leonard Cohen fan, as was I. Cohen's mournful lyrics used to accompany me on my way to the university campus, speaking to me through a cassette recorder in my old VW jalopy. Philippe had researched the lyrics, he collected the vinyl, and was aware of Sharon Robinson's huge contribution to Leonard's sound, but it was clear that she was way less recognised. The FT Weekend magazine loved the idea, given that Leonard had just embarked on an international tour. We did not know then that it would be his last. The tour was called the Old Ideas World Tour. Since I would be in Paris photographing Sharon, I emailed Sharon's husband and manager to see if Leonard might agree to be photographed with Sharon as part of my Affinities project. The answer came back, a resounding yes. I told Philippe the good news while on the Eurostar, travelling to Paris. We spent a day or two interviewing and photographing Sharon in various locations. First, we went to her favourite bookshop in Paris, Shakespeare and Company. They kindly loaned us a room on the top floor so that we could do the shoot there. We walked the streets, spent some time in Place de Vosges, had coffees, dinner with her, and finally got to meet Leonard at the Bercy Arena, where they were rehearsing. At the end of the shoot, Leonard asked if I was happy with the results. I told him that I wasn't. Without a moment's hesitation, he said, "Don't worry, there is always London." Much to his manager's irritation, I met them again a few weeks later, just before their gig at the O2 Arena. This time, we were successful. The lines of hats, his toweling robe, the stylist checking his posture and the way his suit hung on his body during the shoot, the mischievous twinkle in his eyes are the little details I will never forget.
Yeah!
You're very strong.
He's strong. I've told everybody. I've never seen anybody dip down and get up and dip down and get up and dip down and get up as many times as I saw you do in the last concert. It's beyond and beyond an extraordinary. It's inhuman.
Sadly, Leonard and Greg, Sharon's husband, are no longer with us. But Sharon continues to sing for them and the memories they shared.